It's Saturday, 2000 hours, and then you know it's the time for Budding Entrepreneur. Today on the show, we are speaking to Paul Yafar, a roller skater who is making this sport a profitable venture. Join me, Preston, as I take you through on how to make money as a roller skater. Paul, welcome to the show. You are Paul Yafar, but I just want you to introduce yourself and tell us what you do.
Okay, I'm Paul Yafar. I'm born to be a skater. I love skating. Skating is my career, hobby, like both.
So, Paul, when I'm young, sana.
Yeah.
Ulianzaje story of skating? Ulianza because unataka ku make money out of it? Ama you started skating because unataka ni passion tu venye umesema ni hobby?
Skating I started as a hobby, so when the more I grow up, I come realize as a earn, and there's nothing cool like kitu unapenda kufanya, then unapata bado don't decide on it. Yeah.
Paul, why skating? Mbona wewe ukigrow up kuna game nyingine ulicheza? Kuzi unajua skating wanasema ni sport ya watu wako na pesa. Juu whatever you have on you si kitu kidogo.
True.
Si pesa kidogo. Why skating?
Okay, before I started skating, I used to play football. Na kucheza futa, una come realize. Mnacheza futa, uan kitu. But skating, ukachini, unafikiria, unaza an kitu. Yeah. It is a sport, unafanya kitu unapenda, na bado una an.
Ulianza lini sasa kuifanya ikuwe venture yenye unaweza pata pesa from it?
Okay, I used to be a normal skater until I met a guy when I was in the and doing a skater. So I was like, how? I can be a way come to end the connection. First day to Kenda, I can distribute flyers, I can put 1K yangu, and I was like, wow, how come? Then I found a kitu napenda kufanya, na beside I put a door, naingia. So it was like, so cool.
Umesema story ya kubalance na watu wasiache masomo, which is very important by the way. Nataka kujua, cause una emphasize a lot on earning. Nataka kujua you as a roller skater, ni vitu gani unafanya zenye zinaleta pesa and zina make e-sport inakuwa biashara?
Okay, when you see upata do, we normally distribute flyers, supermarket, mall activations, roundabout activations, campaigns, na bado we do marketing.
So,
and promotions.
Munazipangaje kuzi umesema mall activation. Mall activation munaenda, muna roller skate kwa aisle, ndani ya mall, ama how do you do them?
Yeah, mall activations, kama last year we had a Quickmart activation, so tulikuwa tunafanya activation ndani ya mall. Tunazuka ndani ya mall, tunaambia watu kuna offers gani na what you do, then you get, let's say kuko kuna pia na gari mbili, what you should do so upate hiyo gari, so within the mall.
Na campaign, how do you land these gigs?
So campaign, we tunakuta unsi mayataka kwa example like MCA, ama seme like mtu kama Ruto, ama mbea have like 100 skaters and we want to boost them. So tuweza kufanya campaign, wana utulipe hii pesa kiongo fulani. Aki agree, tutafanya campaign. Kama anakuja kufanya campaign, around same githurai, tunakamu na maskaters, and then we do campaign. At the end of the day, we earn something.
So nyini wale wase, mtenda mobilers, mambio wase, Ruto anakama hapa, ama so and so anakama hapa, distribute merchandise zake, flyers zake, manifesto, ama campaign mnafanya nini? Mnakuwa na microphone, na megaphone, mnaanza kuzunguka kwa mtaa mkiambia wasee venye mse ni mpoa.
We don't need microphone. Ours is just entertainment on the street. Na watu wako entertain, you know they are happy. Na bado na huyo mse anataka ku run for that MCA governor anapata wasee. So we focus in just entertainment.
So no mic. Basically is roller skating, what he's saying is people get attracted to this sport. They want to come and see the magic behind it and how these guys are balancing on the roller skates. These are wheels. And these wheels, venye zimepangwa, you can see how they are arranged. So balancing on that also is an art for itself. So people get intrigued to just know how these guys are balancing on these and how they can move around, make stance, do stance and all that. So that is what you mean. People come, waangalie, they get entertained and they just quench their curiosity. They get fascinated seeing what you guys are doing and how you can balance on these shoes that have wheels. Nataka kujua again, umesema roundabout activations and all that. How do you go about it? And does it cause any friction na watu wa traffic? Ama wana understand wanajua nini kama other motorists?
Okay, ina depend na wengine. Jo huku nje, some people they don't like. Wakiona umefanya kitu hawapendi. Yeah, like, let's say uko mka roundabout activations, unakuta wengine wana watu sibure. And you just leave them.
I'll be coming to the challenges of the nyinyi mna face na and how you're handling them. But I just want to know what input do you put in? Ndio wewe useme now I'm a roller skater, mwenye naenda huko nje to make money out of it. What is needed for one to be a roller skater?
For one to be a roller skater, you need to sacrifice your time. Time is so important. Wake up early. We usually say an early bird catches the worm. So I learned that ukiamka mapema, you plan for your schedule, it'll be so good. The process is so easy. First, to be a good skater, the first thing is gears. Gears are so important. Safety gears are important. Then you come and train hard. Out there, so easy. It's not that easy.
Now, for how long do I need to train ndio nifike level yenu yenye I'm a professional roller skater na naweza tuma huko nje niende kwa street, niende kwa hood penye biashara imejaa, watu wamejaa, activities ni mob, na nifanye job yangu vipoa na watu wakue happy about it.
First, ina determine if you are a fast learner or a slow learner. If you are a fast learner, you can take around 4 years to 5 years. Ndio kuwe strong out the street. Pale, kingia kwa barabara, you're a driver, na focus. Sikitoto utaambiwa, uwe usisikia. Uwe ni gari, uwe ndo driver, na uwe ndio gari bado. So hii kiatu, uwe ndo naikontrol. Pale, utakuta na a lot of challenges. Hapa ni rori, umefinywa katikati. You focus with your life, una focus na barabara. Yeah. Then, obey the traffic rules, and you're good to go. You're free to go.
So efficiency ina kamaje, gani ndio more superior inaweza kufanya move around swift, more swift, na gani inaweza kulimit kwa movement zako na how you deliver?
Okay, to me, na prefer speed boots. These are the speed boots. Speed boots ziko na more speed. Na kuna category mbili, kuna three wheeler na four wheeler. Like these are four wheeler. Na sasa kuna ingina three wheeler. Apart from this, kuna tri-skates bado. Na tri-skate, normally people, hiyo ndo wanatumia tau. Yeah. Na bado kuna zingine za tayo ndogo, those are free skates. But, hapo nseme inategemea na the skater.
So apart from technique kusave, apart from putting in effort and all the training yenye mtu anafanya, na pia kuwa na sharp mind. Because like how you explain, ni mtu focus yako ikuwe very sharp. Uwezi kuwa na distracted na anything, like you said, if you are in between two trailers. What goes into this? Because, like we said, this is not a poor man's, sorry for saying, this is not a poor man's sport. Or this is not a sport for a person mwenye ana pesa mingi, mwenye anaangalia tu only basic needs. Tuambie, how expensive is it to get a kit, a full kit, ya roller skating?
So, hapo bado ina determine quality of the skate. Sema skates for the rich people. Cause, hadi mini lianza na kusave, little by little. At the end of the game, nikana skate ya kwanza, but it was not a good quality. Yeah. So, unapata like, these skates ina run about 30, 40k. Those are only skates. Then you need helmet, you need gloves. Number two, you need goggles for cause ya wind kwa barabara. So you find like almost in a determined skates ndogo zinaza run around to 4K. 4 to 5 full kits for kids. Kama mtu mkubwa unaweza pata 7 8.
Zinaweza kusurvive for how long? Cause unajua every entrepreneur anataka ku venture into this business. Anaangalia I'm investing 60K into this. Na najua entrepreneurs ni watu wenye wana take risks. I'm investing 60K into my roller skating business na najua nitakuwa natengeneza my 3K 4K a day. But what is the longevity ya hizi ya roller skate na the full kit? Ita last for how long? Nini ita determine pia hiyo ku last?
What determines for the skates to last ni venye una skate bado. Najua if you are an aggressive skater, skate won't last for long. So unafaa ku skate smart. Then una avoid like rough roads, kuepa vitu zingine unajua zitafanya skates ziharibike. Then unaangalia quality of the skate. Example like kama wheels, ukibuy wheels cheaper wheels hazitakusurf, you'll go loss. But ukibuy kitu expensive it will last for long, like kama hizi zinaweza last 1 year wheels, so that I go and buy another one. But good quality wheels naweza go the 2 years 3
good quality. These ones maybe zinaweza last 1 year servicing.
Those are the wheels only.
Those are the wheels peke yake.
Kiatu unaweza enda the 5 7 hadi 10 hadi in fact utaka nazo hadi boeke nazo kwa watoto wako.
Oh, so nataka sasa kujua about servicing. Kuzi umesema wheels zinaweza tolewa.
Yeah.
Now servicing inafanywaje? Na hapa Kenya kuna place kunafanywa servicing ya roller skates. Ama ni kupata pia ni hard.
A service ni wewe. Ukija story za skates, unajifanyia service. So what you show me only do, ukienda kuosha skates, tunafungua frame na wheels. Inabaki kapi ya juu na kwa kaki normal shoes. Unaosha the upper shoes, unaisafisha vizuri, unaosha frame, unaweka wheels kando. Hapo kwa wheels kuna nuts na kuna bearings. Unafungua nuts unabaki na bearings na wheels kando. So the bearings ndio tuko tuna maintain sana. Bearings unazifungua, unaweza zidip kwa alcohol, chupa alcohol, you shake them, then unatoa na panguza, then you spray oil. Kisha spray unapanguza wheels zako, then unarudisha bearings, unashikanisha kiatu tena, ndio ready to go. Kama tu gari.
How fascinating can it be that one makes money out of a sport and a hobby that they do hold dear? This is the story of Paul Yafar, a roller skater who's making money out of the sport of roller skating. We take a short break. When we come back, we'll talk more about the sport that is very lucrative and profitable.